Hi, fun seekers. A very good Friday to you. A very good Friday indeed. Today's episode of the podcast is going to be a bit different than in times past. First of all, you'll notice that there is no music trailer to begin with. And that's because the entire podcast, barring this introduction, is a series of songs. So this is a musical podcast. A number of you have requested that I put some of the songs that I have featured on my blog posts onto the podcast, one after the other. And so I have done that. If you want to know the name of each song, if you want to see the lyrics, and if you want to see the backstory and who wrote and performed it, go to my blog, frankviola.org/lyrics. That's frankviola.org/lyrics, and you'll see a list of the actual blog posts wherein each of these songs were introduced. You'll see the lyrics, with the exception of one, those who performed it and those who wrote the music and the lyrics. So I hope you enjoy this enough to share it with your friends. Again, if you're blessed by this podcast, I would appreciate it if you went to iTunes and rated it. 5 stars is always appreciated, and it will help other people to find this podcast so they can listen to the episodes as well. Until next time, may the Lord bless you richly. Later.
your time in creation came forth from God's word in a realm beyond anything spoken or heard. We were hidden, safe and secure in His bosom. Yeah, He took holy counsel from inside His being, His intention that His Son would someday be seen. We were there with Him, chosen to be His expression. We're still in His bosom, and held by His kindness, the objects of love. We are holy and blameless, yet no one can fault us. We're pure in His sight, so sing with us now and rejoice. Of love, we are holy and blameless, and no one can fault us. We're pure in His sight, so worship Him now and rejoice. It sits above all things, it's shrouded with light, seated with Christ in the heavenly realms. His fullness we bear on this earth. We're a family that's growing more deeply in Christ. We're His children, the sons and the daughters of light, He revealed now, displaying His wisdom and mercy. Yeah, we're standing together, Christ is our head. We are freed from the darkness, it's by His own Spirit. We're there for His purpose, we live and declare His full victory. And we're still in His bosom, and held by His kindness, yeah. Objects of love, we are holy and blameless. No one can fault us. We're pure in His sight, so sing with us now and rejoice in Christ. In Christ, we're in Christ. In Christ.
Y la creación en un lugar más allá que no tiene descripción. Escondidos esperábamos seguros en su pecho. Él tomó en comunión santa una decisión, que su Hijo fuera visto es su intención. Y con Él allí, electos para ser su expresión. Pero aún en su pecho, en ternura guardados, objetos de su amor, sin culpa y santos. Nadie nos puede señalar, en Él somos puros. Cantemos y alégrense hoy. En Él
su plan.
Su misterio descubierto es una raza nueva.
Su gran maestra fuimos creados para su gloria. Nos levanta en su muerte y vida nos da.
Trajo paz para todos y en Cristo unidad.
Y ahora juntos en amor seremos su morada.
Pero aún en su pecho en ternura guardados, objetos de su amor sin culpa y santos. Nadie nos puede señalar, en él somos puros. Adórenle y alégrense hoy. En amor, dulce amor. En su amor, dulce amor. Oscuridad, sobre todas las cosas rodeado de luz, sentados con Cristo en lugar celestial, portamos en la tierra su plenitud. Somos una familia que crece en Jesús, el mismo Padre, sus hijos e hijas de luz, demostrando su gracia y su misericordia.
Cristo es la cabeza de nuestra unión, dirigida por su Espíritu, quien nos libertó para vivir por su propósito y declarar su victoria.
Pero aún en su pecho, en ternura guardados, objetos de su amor, sin culpa y santos. Nadie nos puede señalar, en él somos puros. Cantemos y alégrense hoy. En él, en él. Estamos en él.
Something about a poor man. Yeah, something only poor men know. Yeah, the stone that the builders refuse will be the cornerstone. Yeah, I'm going back to Bethany. Yeah, it's where I call my. Yeah, I'm going back to Bethany. That's where I call my home. Yeah, foxes have their holes, birds they got their nests. Yeah, but I ain't got a place to rest. Yeah, Martha, he banging. Will you banging them pots and pans? sweet perfume, and the fragrance filled the house. Yeah, I'm going back to Bethany. That's where I call my home. Yeah, I'm going back to Bethany. That's where I call my home. Yeah, foxes have their holes, birds they got their nests. Yeah, but I ain't got a place to rest. My trials come and don't be scared. It's something I gotta do. Well, they come for my life, but I put it down. Yeah, I put it down for you. Yeah, I'm going back to Bethany. That's where I call my home. Yeah, I'm going back to Bethany. That's where I call my home. Yeah, foxes have their holes, birds they got their nests. Yeah, but I ain't got a place to rest. Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Thank you. taste it and we've seen, we'll see.
And we taste it and we taste it.
Oh, since we've tasted it and we've seen, we'll see.
Sin was in our skin and now we're clean.
Sin was in our skin and now we're clean.
in the garden, we walked along my presence and my kinship offered to you.
You took a bite from a different tree, another life that's not from me, and from your lips it stripped my
Hallelujah. story.